Yeah. Salomaki, and then he is banged up. And he's going to try and make his way to the bench. And there's the collision with Don Henderson. He doesn't even see the linesman. I think Peter Laviolette is calling for a call. He's talking to the linesman right now. No.
So Liveman was clearly woozy.
Yes, he was.
In the corner.
Absolutely.
So it looks like we're staying 5-on-5 with 8:41 to go in the period. Don Henderson appears to be okay.
Was the coach talking about too many men again, maybe?
I think he was.
Yes.
And he may have had a point, but with the confusion.